There have been around 3 lakh confirmed cases and around 13 to 15,000 deaths have also been recorded from coronavirus infections. The real agony or irony of this situation is that we don't have the required medical or technical know-how to protect us from the infections. The demand of the hour is prevention, as it has also been said that prevention is better than cure. Today in this video, we'll talk about the preventive measures which we should follow to avoid catching coronavirus infections, and we'll also talk about the frequently asked questions that you might have at certain point of time. So first off, we'll start with the protective measures which should be taken to prevent the coronavirus infections. Wash your hands with soap and water, and if water is not available, try using a hand sanitizer that contains at least 60% alcohol. I've also given the link in the description to WHO's video on how to hand wash perfectly. The second protective measure is social distancing. We should try to maintain a minimum of 1 meter distance from people who are coughing or sneezing. Avoid touching your eyes, nose and mouth, as if your hands are contaminated by the virus, they may enter your body through your eyes, nose and mouth. Practice respiratory hygiene. It means that you should cover your nose and mouth with flexed elbow or tissues when you sneeze or cough. Cover your nose and mouth with masks if you are coughing or sneezing or are taking care of an infected person. I have given the link in the description to WHO's video on how to wear a mask properly. Now we will take a look at some frequently asked questions or myth busters. Are there any medicines or vaccines that can be used to treat or prevent the new coronaviruses? Researches are still going on and no effective treatments of the new coronaviruses have been found. Who catches the infection? Older people or people belonging to younger age groups? People belonging to all the age groups have the risk of catching an infection, but older people with medical conditions like asthma, heart problems, and diabetes have more vulnerability of catching an infection. Can eating garlic or lemon prevent coronaviruses? Both lemon and garlic have antimicrobial properties, but no evidences suggest that they can prevent the spread of the new coronaviruses. Can the new coronaviruses be transmitted through mosquito bites? No evidences or information suggest that coronaviruses are transmitted by mosquito bites. Can the coronaviruses be transmitted in areas with hot and humid climates? Coronaviruses can be transmitted in all areas, including those with hot and humid climates. Can cold weather and snow kill the coronaviruses? Cold weather and snow cannot kill the coronaviruses, because the body maintains a minimum of 36 to 37 degrees Celsius temperature, which is enough for the coronaviruses to survive on. So that's enough for today's video. We look forward to seeing you in the next video. Do like, share and comment on my video and subscribe to my channel for more awesome videos like this. Don't forget to hit that bell icon so that you get all the notifications of our channel. Till then, keep learning and innovating. Stay safe and healthy.